kids ready! Let's pull out!
Press forward!
First one down! Let's go! Everybody out! Bunker's clear!
I need that aid kit!
Flying in! MGs are still sleeping at the beach! We gotta take them out!
Fight now!
You're gonna be okay!
We gotta get to the bunker! Enemies on our doorstep!
Crap! MGs pitted out! They're trying to maneuver! Daniels, toss the smoke!
Grenade out!
Smoke now! Smoke now!
Got you, Sergeant! Smoke out!
Bunker's clear, let's go!
All right, bunker's empty, let's go!
First aid kit over here.
Artillery's hitting the beach!
Next assault wave, ain't gonna make it!
Gotta move up! That artillery's coming!
Yes, sir!
Yeah,
throw the grenade! I'm going in!
Careful!
Down, kids!
Da kommt einer aus der Deckung!
Toss it!
Northwest! Straight through the dome! You have enough! They're trying to maneuver! Crack shot!
Nailed it!
Send it this way!
Southwest! Contact alert!
First aid kit's ready!
You have enough, bud!
They're making a
break! Flying in!
Gotta reload!
Coming in!
Vianello with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
All right, Zussman. One more.
We got this, Daniels!
Find a maneuver!
Advancing! Move up, move up! They're exiting cover! Enemies moving!
Come here, buddy.
I can't walk.
Oh, shit.
Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
We've gotta get over to that CCP.
On your left.
Shit!
We gotta take cover!
How many?
Too many! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Can you get them?
They keep coming!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you. Fuck!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you.
Fuck!
We can get down here!
I gotcha! Stay down!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Move!
Okay, stay with me. Burner!
gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl? Huh?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up!
Huh? I need more ammo, sir. It's here, Private. Farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
Grenade out! Can't let them retake the cannon!
Hold the position! Nobody gets through! Incoming!
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG!
Lob it a grenade!
right, boys. We mopped them up good.
Clear! On that tank! Got it!
Daniel! Thermite!
Fire in the hole!
Good work, Daniels. All right, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
Pearson!
Let's go!
I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Yeah, but we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
What you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe. It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling, where's LaMotta?
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there, let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough.
What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Get me out of there.
Clear the tanks.
Get off the road!
We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down!
Enemy
we gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
This way!
Back!
the floor, Fritz.
Target at 11 o'clock. They're surrendering. Hold your fire.
You two, secure
down.
The prisoners. Daniels, keep us moving.
Down.
Get down.
Daniels, secure the enemy.
Got your ammo, Daniels.
Toss it.
Move up and fire.
Rear guard, keep up.
It's here, Private.
Germans ahead. Don't bunch up.
There's the flat gun. Getting close.
No suit, cuz they're killing our tanks.
Armor needs our support. You're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.